Welcome YouTubers, this is PookieDigit here, and I'll be doing another unboxing preview, and this of course another Pokemon cards, which is the none other than the Pokemon Sun and Moon, and the package right here, which I received it around like 2 something PM today, and currently the time right now here in Hong Kong is 7:30. And I just arrived from work at the airport, and as you can see from this package right here, it's still sealed up, and thanks to my sister Netna for informing me on WhatsApp that my delivery has shipped it here safely. And in this package right here is the Moon version, which you can see on the left side here. I already did the unboxing and show you all the cards that I get of the Sun version, and now we're going on to the Moon version, which is right here. And I have to block the address right here, so this is the same company called Pure Japan, and it's from Amazon. And here are the cards that are from the Moon set. So before I will start opening this box right here, so here are the following cards. Like, here's the holo cards, the hologram cards, 5 of them, which I already got, 2 the same and 3 different, and 1 GX card, which is unexpected, and the store that I always go and get the pack cards, but now I don't because I'm really trying my best to save up money. They have a bunch of them, but I'm not going to go for them because I want to surprise myself, and I was waiting for this delivery to arrive. So no further ado, I'll be right back and open this up. So this time is a little bit different comparing to my previous video. If you did watch the unboxing, the whole entire thing, but I posted this time because I know that it will consume my time, and I actually kind of cut my finger here like a few days ago, like so. So to be careful, and I don't want to really waste a lot of time. And I noticed that they have a paper here being wrapped up, so removing this one slowly. And here it is, the Moon version. Really beautiful design, which a lot of YouTubers already did this one, especially one YouTuber also living here in Hong Kong. He bought a lot of boxes just to get these ultra cards, even the hyper rares, ultra rares, and he got the whole set. So if you haven't watched his video, I do recommend you to watch his videos, which I will put the link on the video right here of his YouTube channel. Yep, sorry about that. So let's start removing the plastics here first. Wait, give me a moment because my finger really hurts so bad. And I noticed that today's date is actually Friday the 13th, so it's like a bad luck number for a lot of people that hates Friday the 13th. For me, I don't really believe on that, but sometimes there's always the unfortunate event that sometimes you get unlucky. So putting it here beside my emergency one. So let me just remove my fish eye lens right here, like so, so to give you that clearer image. And I'm so sorry if my phone is moving because of my phone stand. So a beautiful design. I will still keep this one for the Moon collection. Well, here's for the Sun on my left side. But you can see there's rolled like that because I got the promo card of the CGY, which I should not be getting that, but I want to. So looking at the box right here, it's so gorgeous. And many people say that if you buy the Moon pack right here, it actually gives you more luck rather than the Sun, which I'm not so sure if that's really true, but many YouTube many of you doing a preview like this, I've seen that you guys have so much luck when it comes to the Moon sections. So no need to describe about the box itself because it's the same like the Sun, but it's just the patterns below right here, like Dragonite, the Toucanon, if I get his name right, Corsola, those kinds of Pokemons are literally different. So putting like that, right image, so zoom out a little bit. Sorry, let me give my phone the focus right here to adjust it. So there we go. So I'm so sorry if my phone will suddenly go shake a little bit because the stand here is like, it's stable, but sometimes it likes to go shaky. And where's my scissors? I'm so sorry. Yep, here's my scissors, and here is the cards, like I said. So I will not be surprised if I get an extra Tauros, unless if I get a special SR or HR card of the Tauros. So here's the 15 packs right here. So let's put this one aside. So look at that gorgeous one. So I already got the packs right here, so I can just cut them off first. So let's cut them slowly. There we go. I don't want to cut the cards by accident, so I'm doing this very, very careful. Put them there. So I would do like this to make it fair enough. Let you see that I will cut them off. Ouch. Ouch, that really hurts. So to be careful, like I said, I don't rush because I end up hurting myself. Moving these ones. So this is going to be like a little bit quicker. So I don't really care if I don't get any like special cards or like a UR card, which I did end up getting a UR card from the Sun one. So if you haven't checked that out, please do watch that first before you watch this video, because I was really was not expecting a gold card, literally. Even just one gold card, that gave me a surprise. So to be careful, put the scissors here, just to remind myself to be careful. So yeah, so these are just all random because you can see me, I cut them different in a different angle. So let's go to the first pack. Wait, put them like that. So let me sit on the side so you can have a comfortable way to show you the cards. So wait a moment. Right here, putting on the side. So last card here, let's see what our first one. So Abominable Snow whatsoever his name. So I'm not gonna say the name just to save time, since I just fully recovered my cough and my sister ended up getting my sickness. Oh, so we have the first card is a holo one. So first card holo, and not surprised because I already have the same one. So putting it right here on top, since I don't have that much space, so forgive me for that. So going on to our second pack. I didn't really shuffle it, but it's just because of the cutting, so it's considered like a little bit of a shuffle. Wow, this is a beautiful card. I will organize these cards a little bit later after I finish recording. And Cosmog as second form, or should say the pre-evolution of Lulana and Solgaleo. Then our third pack. Let's see. Oh, I didn't have this card. Oops, it's a little bit blurry again. Focus, thank you. And then our fifth card, Voltorb. So three packs, one pack is holo, two pack nothing. So our fourth pack, putting the promo right here. So here's that donut thing. And speaking of donut, I'm doing this 21 day challenge, like no fast food, no sweets like that. And until 23rd, I can eat those snack foods. But I'm trying myself, like challenging myself to accept that on Facebook. Our fifth card. Oh, so now we have a second holo, which is Dragonite, and many people really like that one. And yes, I do love Dragonite. Still the best Dragon Pokemon of all time. From generation 1 to 7, Dragonite is still the best Dragonite of all times. So here is the Alolan Raticate, which I was laughing so hard for that. Dratini, third card, and our fifth card is... No way! I got an Umbreon! This is an SR card! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. So there is a higher chance, like I might not get the RR card, yes. I will not be able to get like the RR cards, one of the Pokemon. I can't remember the list, but wow, this is my very first time to get an SR card. That's so amazing, especially it's an Umbreon. The SBN card is really beautiful, and my gosh, this is so cool. If I end up getting a HR card, that would be nice, and but it kind of hurts the eye. So for those of you who has a seizure like me, like I said in my previous video, then don't always do it like this, or else it will kill your eyes, like flashing too much. So even me, I'm not doing it so much. So giving you a few seconds more of this glimpse, and I was not expecting this. I thought it's just like another holo. Whoa, that really surprised me. So seems like my day is like good so far. So after how many packs? Let's see. Oh, it's after the fifth pack, so we get our lucky card. Alright, so moving on to our sixth pack. And yes, to be honest, I'm a little shaky with that surprise. Almost even speechless. Opening at the front. Six pack, let's see what do we get. Oh, we have a hologram again. And it's this alien look like mushroom. I don't know the name, so that's why I'm not saying their names. Because if you may ask me, how's the game going? Not so lucky, because my the shiny Litten doesn't want to appear, still on 900 something, and these past few days I have not been playing my 3DS because I am literally tired from work a lot, very very tired. And around starting next week or maybe the end of this month, it's going to be very busy at the Hong Kong airport, which we're doubting that. Oh, finally we have a new one, a new holo. So that mushroom's also new. And I have another one, is this Charger Bug's Final Evolution. I know Charger Bug's name and Grubbin, but not this one. And I heard that there is a promo card of this card and the other one, I think it's like a Mantis Pokemon. If you purchased one of their card booster packs right here, if you get them, like if you really buy them directly from Japan. But sadly to say, I can't fly there, still saving up, and it only lasts, I don't know, maybe after a few days. So moving on. Oh, speaking of treasure bug, there's a treasure bug right here. Oh, I hate this fish, but many people seem to like it. Makes me go with the piranha fish, but this is worse. I prefer the other one. I still like this pattern, it's very cute. And our fifth card is Lily. And so many people really want to get the Lily card, the special and the hyper rare, which I don't think I'll get it because I already got this, the unexpected SR Embryon card. Okay, throw it that way. Putting in this at the front. So we are almost finished to our first pack right there. So here's the Team Skull, then the Piranha. Yes, I prefer this one than the Brookson, if I get that fish name correctly, that big lipstick. It's a nightmare. And finally, yes, so we got is this Lunana, or Lunana, if I get the name correctly. So it's very, very beautiful. Look at that one. Give me that focus look. So beautiful. And too bad I will not be able to get Sogaleo or Lunana's like SR or the HR card, but it does not really matter. But still, it's very beautiful. Love it so much. So I will display them a little bit later. Moving on to another pack. So I already lost count, so I will not be counting anyway. And then at the front. Fifth card. It's a donut. No sweat. It's okay. No problem. So we have is around like four holos, and then two GX card. One is the RR and one is the SR card. Alright, so the first card right here, second, third, fourth, and our fifth. And it's a hologram Poliwhirl, which I didn't get this one, so it's a good thing, no copies. Well, besides of Dragonite and the Rock'n'Roller's final form. So I'm doing this a little bit quick, as fast as I can, so my hand could relax. And our fifth card? Okay, so it's Rock'n'Roller's second form. So we're, now this is our 14 pack, which down there is the last one for the first side. Oh, finally we got you. I didn't get you one yet. Then there's the Signal, Eevee, and then Krabby, whatsoever your name, I forgot. And our fifth is Mock. I keep saying grammar, but this is actually Mock. And yes, I have the second card of Mock. So yeah, I don't really mind as long as it's a unique card or rare card like that. So our 15 pack, let's see if we get any luck. Poison Jab, I think. And then the Mantis, Pelipper, Cosmog, and Lantern, yeah. So these are the pack, the pack of cards that's on the 15 side, on the right side. So let's go on to the left. Let's get these ones out. They're the last ones, so let's snip them off. Of course, slowly, because I'm not so sure if I will accidentally cut the cards, which I will regret it if that ever happens. Alright, putting there. I'm doing 5x5, not too much. Like, that's the maximum. Like, if you want it safer, or at least safe, at least 5 is already enough. Because if you do more than 5, higher chances you will destroy your cards inside the pack. And I don't want that to happen. So yeah, you can see me that they're all random right now. I did not shuffle, it's just random, just by cutting. That. Then one more. So we can start on the first one, because this is the only one left. Alright, so going to a number 16 pack of card. So we have is the 1RR, 1SR, and 5 or 6. I'll count them a little bit later. Let's see. Team Skull. Put me the. Oh, whoops. Put the scissors there. The sand. This one. And our 5th card. Same. Now our 17th pack of card. Let's see. And I'll clean up the mess that's from the plastic bag, so no sweat about it. So first one, the second one, third one, fourth, and nothing. Okay, no need to worry. It's just starting. Just keep going, and I almost flipped it without swapping, so here's Wild World. Mushroom, Squish Face Eevee, which many people like to say that. Circuit, and Tauros. So now I have a duplicate, two duplicate of Tauros. So yeah, like I mentioned, like just a while ago, if I see another Tauros, I will not be surprised. So now we have two RR cards and one SR card. Let's see if we can get the other two RR, which not all of the booster packs will give you all the RR cards. That's what I noticed. Okay, first one. Second one, third one, fourth one, and Dragonair. Fixing that properly. Kinda hurts. Sorry. Putting out the last. Oh, it's this crab again. Trotini, Fousey, Pelipper, and. Okay, I have the same, so. Taking these out. 4, 5, 6, 7. So we have 7 holos and then 3 unique cards. Plastic away, advertisement to the left, last card to the front, Nest Ball, Cementus, the Sandy, Pelipper, and another one. Another copy of Poliwhirl. So I'm not sure the list of the rare cards, like what kind of Pokemons that I am literally missing, but I'll just check it through Google, because I kind of think straight, because you know, tired from work, so you cannot really focus what you're doing, or what I'm doing, sorry. So again, third, fourth, and finally you appear. I don't see you just a while ago, so now you appear, but I already have the two canon already. advertisement. So yeah, the convenience store, they already have popular set, but they still don't have Letson one. Just to let you all know, those of you who are living here in Hong Kong, they have the CGY and the popular. I don't know how to say its last name, so yeah, forgive me. And after, okay, so I have three the same holos of the moon pack for the rare card. So let's see if we can get the other two. So we're down to like just a few more packs. We got Corsola, and all right, so finally there's Corsola. It appears Corsola is really a cute Pokemon, like way better than the other one, the one, the rival of Corsola. That's also from Gen 7, I just don't know its name. Got Lily, Takatomoto, Pikipek, Grumble, and Sharpedo. And I have already Sharpedo, so no surprise. So we're almost finished to our packs. So I don't know like if I will get any of the two GX cards, but come with me. If we have, we have. If not, not. Nothing. So we have down to four packs. So I don't really mind if I don't have any of those two, as long as I'm really satisfied of the SR card, which is already amazing enough. Fifth card? Wow. Really? On Friday the 13th, normally people say it's black color, it's bad luck, but seeing these two together, that is amazing already. That is super duper cool. That's amazing. I really like this, the, how they drew, how they designed the graphics of Umbreon right here. That is so amazing. And you can see the HP is the same. Wow, that is so amazing to see that. So yep, you can see here, there's the RR and the SR. Focus, focus. There, RR and SR. You can even see the differences of these two. Alright, so moving on to like the 28 pack, which is, we're almost done. Focus again. Okay, I was not expecting to have an Umbreon GX, because I thought maybe if I have an SR card of Umbreon, I would not have a GX one. Dragonair. Alright, second to the last. We're almost finished. Let's see. Eradicate. Spearow. Oh, this fish. I really hate that fish. Fifth card. Orango. Yes, this is the one I remember. The ones we're missing. Yep, that's the holo ones for the moon. But I just don't know if there's any more hologram cards that I'm missing. So we're down to our last deck right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and our fifth to end this is Team Skull. So we have total of 3 RR, 1 SR, and a lot of holos. So I think I recall now which GX card, like the R card that I'm missing, is the Fomentis, the final form. Yeah, that's the one I am missing. So looking at these holos first. So we have this Oranguru, two mocks right here. Alohan Mock. And then 2 Poliwhirls. That's 4. And then 2 of these Charger Box Evolution, the final form, so that's 6. And then I have another Dragonite, and then this one, so it's 8. And then here, 9 Sharpedo, 10 the Alien, and then Alien Mushroom, and then Oranguru, 11. So I total have 11 holograms out of 30. That's cool enough. Then looking through the GX. And then you can tell by the HP that Taurus HP is the lowest, while Umbreon is the second, and the final one is Lunala. And I must say, I'm really happy with these cards, even though I already in fact have the GX Taurus, which I don't really mind having another Taurus. I love Taurus anyway. I really love the design, how they make Lunala and Umbreon so amazing. Especially you can see that their eyes really glitters all the way. You can see just reflecting it from the light. You can see that it's really spot on. This really surprised me, I swear. And this I wasn't expecting. Like literally, like I just ordered from their company and they give me something that's so unfortunate, or I wasn't expecting any SR or HR or even a new UR card. So yeah, this is really the out of all the packs, this is one's the outstanding ones, the outstanding card of all. So beautiful, love it so much. So you can see the glitters right here at the background. Like some people, they said it's disgusting whatsoever, but I can't blame, cannot really blame you or blame some of you that thinks maybe this card is like too lame or whatever. Like you prefer the EX version, which I can respect. We have our own different views when it comes to looking at the unique items or unique cards. So this is a beautiful card, and I don't know what to say. I'm just out of speechless just to get two Umbreons just to complete just for this moon pack. And if you may ask me like if I'm going to order more, nope, I have enough. Like I'm really satisfied with this. Like even I kinda get the ultra rare, or I kinda get for the Fomantis evolution just to complete the RR card. It does not really matter to me anymore. Like not really anymore, but anyway like that. As long whatever I got, that's what I get. So in my conclusion, if you enjoyed this video, click the like button, subscribe to my channel, and before I end this video for real, if you're still counting, like still guessing on how many SRs will I get, like or will I obtain the shiny Litten, which is almost 1 month right now, currently is around like 900 something, if I believe, I think around 930 something like that. So if you can guess around 950 to beyond, then I will accept your entry. So first place will get three codes for the English ones. The second place is for two codes, and the third place will be one code. So yeah, so this is about it, guys. So if you enjoyed the video, remember click the like, subscribe to my channel, and stay tuned for more anime previews in the future. Stay tuned for more previews. So sorry, I'm really out of words. So till then, guys, see you all soon.